when I saw you walk down the aisle today with Dad, I got really emotional thinking. Thinking about how much I admire you as my older sister and how much I want you to be happy. And I know that being with Zoe makes you happy.
You are truly the most beautiful person I have ever met. You are classically charming on the outside, tender, patient, and caring on the inside. The things you consider imperfections about yourself are what I adore most about you. Your moles, your cankles, your indecisiveness, and your chronic need to keep everything neat and organized.
From simple walks to first dates, crazy little adventures, we always make the best of memories. Somehow I knew from the first moments of our friendship that something special was happening. Who knew that that something special would be to spend the rest of my life with you? I love you with everything I have. I love the way you smile, the way you hold my hand or hug me whenever you want. I love the way you put your others first, your generosity, your kind heart, your sweet nature. Today, as we start this journey together, I want to make you promises. I promise to take care of you until we're old and wrinkled, to love you so deeply that nothing else can compare, to create a home with you that you will love to come home to every day, and to keep that smile, that crooked tooth smile, on your face until we're both old and gray.
You compliment me in every way. Being complacent is no longer acceptable. You make me want to shine for more. A lifetime is too short to feel my love for you. I think I need a touch up.
I've known Zoe since he was about 8. We grew up together on the mean streets of Pomona, or P-Town. We had countless days and nights filled with basketball, Monopoly, Golden Ox, 150 Fun, and playing with whatever dog they had that week out of like the 18 of them that they had.
We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical, kryptonite, helpless to the base and fading light.
Officially become grown up and started to make decisions with conviction about his life and the way he wanted it to be. You might say he'd taken life by the horns. And today he makes those dreams official. Coincidentally, this also happens to be my new favorite memory of Zoe. So with that, let's all raise our glasses in celebration of the love between this beautiful couple. Congratulations, you guys.
We took the front, she said. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back.
That I got to spend this day with you guys and that I had the honor of being your maid of honor. So welcome to the family, Zoe, and cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Liu.